Good morning to all. Myself Sridhar Gowd, RLD, and today's my topic is that voltage, current, characteristics of a diode. We know that diode is formed because of p-type and n-type material combination. Let us consider a figure which gives VI curve of a diode. From the figure, we analyze x-axis, y-axis. On x-axis, we draw voltage. On y-axis, we consider current. So, on x-axis, in the positive direction, the voltage will start from 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, and reverse formation 1, 2, 3, 4. Similarly, on positive of y-axis, we consider the current in milliamperes. In reverse formation, we consider that is mu A, which is nothing but microamperes. So at 0.1, we found a particular voltage that is called new voltage, and this is a slope that is forward by a slope, which is di by dv equal to 1 by or DC, where DC is nothing but dynamic current. So here in reverse bias, we saw that one at the 0.4, that is on breakdown voltage, and this is a reverse bias slope, that is on forward bias slope. See, from the above figure, we observe that it is not a straight line. Diode current does not vary linearly with the voltage, hence diode is a non-linear device, which means it is a non-ohmic material. The current flowing through a diode when it forward bias is large. The point on x-axis where the diode current start increasing is called new voltage, or threshold voltage, or cut-in voltage. A large forward current in milliamperes and a small reverse current in microamperes allowed by the junction diode is the characteristics of a diode, which makes it useful in rectifier applications. This property of the diode is called unilateral conduction of the diode. So the diode will have small resistance in forward bias and high resistance in reverse bias. An ideal diode must have zero resistance when it is in forward bias and infinite resistance in reverse bias. Therefore, a dynamic resistance of the diode is RDC equal to V by I equal to V by I naught exponent AV by KT minus 1. Similarly, the actual dynamic resistance of the diode is V by AC equal to DV by DI equal to KT by I naught exponent AV by KT, which stands for KT by I plus I naught, where I is a current as initial and final. Here the symbolic form of the diode is the base one indicating p-type material, the sharper one is indicating n-type material. Similarly, diode is forward bias. See, the p material is connected to battery positive terminal, n is connected to the battery negative terminal. Similarly, the p-type material is connected to battery negative terminal, and N is connected to the battery positive terminal. This is on reverse biased, this is on forward biased, this is on diode symbol. See, this is known as knee voltage. This is known as breakdown voltage. Thank you.